here at Dell's. I'm going to show you one of our Christmas porch pot kits. We are going to be doing three different classes on this, and it will include the pot, soil, greenery, and a few items to decorate with. So when we put our Christmas porch pots together, we start with the spruce tips. So in this kit, we are going to put four spruce tips in our pot. Fill it like so. And then one other thing we're going to do is we're going to try and hide the rim of our pot a little bit. So I am going to use this balsam fir and just put it right around the bottom of the pot. Don't ever get rid of the little pieces, because trust me, you're going to use them as filler. So we're just going to kind of fill in a few spots with those. So also in your kit, you have some red balls, a bow, some pine cones, and then our dogwood. I like to start with my bow, so I'm going to put my bow in. And what's nice about these bows are they're wired. So if you smash them like I do a lot, they're easy to fix. And then I'm gonna put in my red balls. We're just gonna kind of make them as a group here towards the front. And then last, and then I'm gonna put my pine cones in. Dogwood in. What's nice about the dogwood is it gives you a little bit more height, and it adds a little bit more